And as I mentioned, it just came down to those big moments. Look at the break points won. It's maybe the key stat there. 2 out of 3 for Kvitova, 1 out of 8 for Gracheva. It was those big moments that made the difference in the end.